Hi, I'm Beth Mead, and I'm Sunderland Lady Striker.
And I'm Brooke Chaplin, and I'm a midfielder.
And today we're going to find out how much we know each other.
Now, I know that it's not September because it's just been, so it must be May, but it's just which one? What was around it?
What did we do?
I'm going to go with B, the 21st of May.
No!
Ninth? Well, I knew it was May because it's just been and we went out for your birthday, but...
I know Ponytail gets on her nerves, goes in her face. She did wear pats at the beginning of the season. I'm going to go with bun because it's least annoying for her, and I know that she wears that most in most games.
Ponytail.
Did you? I said it would annoy you.
It used to be a bun. No,
you're
now playing a ponytail every week.
I said it would annoy you though.
It used to be a bun and then it kept falling out, so it had to change. I thought she was a Borough fan. So it's not Leicester, but she's going to be a glory hunter, so it's going to probably be United. So I'm going to go see Manchester United.
Don't know, I'm dead spots, I'm sorry. Do. She's rubbish at acting, so I'm not going to say a film actress. Saying that she's a good actor on a football picture, I'll give her that one. I know she likes to go mountain biking a lot. She goes out in her spare time doing that, so I think she was brought up doing that as well, so I'm gonna say pro mountain biker for that one. because you did a lot of biking when you were younger.
I do have bikes.
You'll be a film actress. But then football I thought was really obvious. I didn't think you would be I wanna be a footballer when I was young.
What's
it? You're boring.
How is that boring? What kid wants to grab and be a... But when you're little, you want to be like an astronaut.
Bikes.
Yeah, now I am, but when I was little, I just used to, you know. It's not a ballerina. I reckon she'd be a good teacher, so I'm going to go with a teacher.
Well, I said teacher, but now I'm thinking it's a ballerina.
Yeah.
God, you have got twinkle toes, so maybe.
I don't think she'd be Justin Bieber, I don't think she'd be into the singing. She just likes to throw herself out after sometimes, a bit like James Bond, so it could be that one. But I think I'm going to go for Steven Gerrard. She's played for Everton a lot of years, I think she's quite in love with him, so I'm going to say Steven Gerrard for that one. Because you played for Everton, I thought you liked Liverpool, and I thought because you wanted to be a footballer.
Liverpool, that's not the same.
Yes,
thing.
I know, but you were brought up in that area. Who was great for Everton?
I'm from
Yeah,
no. Maybe we should have started with the basics. Is she a softie or is she a funny film kind of girl? I'm gonna go A, White Chicks.
Yeah, it's White Chicks. Yeah, well done, we got one.
It was Titanic and Lion King and I was like, I don't really have you as a softie film girl.
Oh, I like a comedy. I don't know if she's been to Iceland. She might have been there with football, but you don't often go far. Pleasure Beach, I'd be struggling if she wanted to go on there, and that was her favourite holiday destination. She did go to Miami New Year, so I'm going to say Miami. She said she really enjoyed it there, so I'll say that one.
Miami it is, So I don't think she'd admit to picking her nose if she does it. And she has just bought a house, so maybe it's that. I'm gonna go just because she's bought a new house for B, leaving her dirty clothes around the house.
I'm clean, my house is clean.
Yeah, but no, it's clean.
It's my dirty clothes up around my house.
Can I only come downstairs? I don't go and walk around the
bedroom. No, it's fine, no.
Oh, thank you.
I've got
mine.
Hello? she doesn't do mountain biking in her spare time because obviously after a hard day, we're not going to do anything too strenuous. She has got a new dog recently, a little puppy, so probably that's one of her favourite things at the moment. But she said to me today that she loves watching Gossip Girl, but I'm going to go for cuteness of Trevor, a little lab, so I'm going to go with B walking the dog.
Yes! Yes! Well, that's the one I changed because it was Gossip Girl, but then now I've got Trevor.
Cutest one.
Trevor wins over the dog, even though it's quite close. Mm-hmm. So it turns out that we both know each other the same, so it was 2-2. So what we're going to do is we're going to have a deciding question. So the question is, what was the first band that you saw live? So my options are A, Blue, B, Busted, or C, Billy Piper. Mm-hmm. What's your options?
Am I going my options first? Right, okay, my options are A, Girls Aloud, B, Busted, or C, Cheryl Cole.
Okay. Right, who do you think mine was?
I'm going to go Blue.
And I'm going to go Girls Aloud. Mine was Busted.
Oh, mine was Busted as well! Oh my god!
Well, we're going to have to say a draw.
Okay, well, well played.
Well done, mate.